Good afternoon everyone, myself is Kavita Teggi. Today I am going to explain about the human computer interface. This is the contents, introduction and interface, tools and computer math, virtual reality and GUI icons, main features and other interface details and references. Introduction. Understand the need to facilitate an effective dialogue between the humans and the machines. Explain the need to design systems which are appropriate to users at all levels and in different environments. For example, the example of impact of clarity of structures and the layout. Describe how the user's interface can be designed for the effective communication with the user. Describe the advantages of common user interfaces between the different generic applications and packages. What is an interface? Interface is the point where two objects are meet. A point where the human can tell computer what to do. A point where the computer display the requested information. What is the human computer interface? A human computer interface is a multidisciplinary field of the studying focusing on the design of the computer technology and in particular the interaction between the humans and the computer. While initially concerned with the computers and human computer interface has since expanded to cover almost all forms of the information technology design and tools are can used in the keyboard for the typing, mouse for the clicking, scanner for the copying and camera for the images and monitor for displaying, printer for printing and sound card for the audio and DVD for the video. Human computer interface. What is the human computer interface? Is the human and the computer communicates and human can usually five senses. They are sight, hearing, touch, taste and smell. A computer has not any senses such as it is machinery with electrons running around in and out of the component devices. It is the interfacing. Then computer match. What is the computer match? Is a good interface match would include as many sensors as possible. Computer input and output is basically seeing what we enter and what we display. Sound can be added to some programs either by the giving instruction by the voice or listening to a music. Touch can be in the form of the using the mouse and joystick or the driving table. Then virtual reality. What is the virtual reality? Virtual reality is the computer interface. The application of the programs combined in the interface already mentioned to a give simulated three-dimensional world of the sight, sound, touch and movement. Interaction may be made through the special equipment such as the gloves and sound systems and the computer and the monitor. As these types of interfaces develop and become more advanced through high-level programming, so the human use will become more common and so it will seem to a similar communication with the other humans. This is the instruction where we can see the one image. GUI means the graphical user interface used on the computer first by Apple Macintosh and afterwards by Microsoft. The memory and field management are done by the operating system while applications are running multitasking. A mouse is used to point and click on icons instead of the typing in the command. Icons. These are the icons on the display. Main features are the mouse, windows and toolbar menus. Mouse is the it is the main input device and it moves the cursor across the screen. It is the left click for the selection and right click for the shortcut drop down menu. Windows is the many can be opened at the same time, allowing for the simple transfer of the data between them. Toolbar menu is the that drop down when clicked. Pointers. A pen may be used to point and draw using the graphics table. Common features. These are the common features. Users get used to an operating system. Commands are similar keys and click perform the same task, and learning is achieved faster through different applications. And consistency in screen layout, minus dialog boxes and error messages, and customization is similar in applications. Online help is the offered in the similar way. In business, users are much more efficient in their work if using common facility and control. The GUI controls the hardware, the use of the memory, storage, printer, etc. It can influence how the users interaction with the program they are working on, and this makes it much easier to transfer skills from the application to another. And disabled users are there are many feature designs for disabled users, and a hearing impaired person may be able to speech commands and listen to the output through speakers. This may also be a preferred method for users with other disabilities who cannot use a keyboard and mouse. This is the forms. A type of user interface is the for entering or viewing data, and features are the text. These are the text, these are the boxes and the labels and buttons. These are the buttons. And command driven interface. This is the command. This is the command driven interface. I had to type in the command and the syntax had to correct. It is difficult for inexperienced users. And example, Microsoft DOS and Unix. Advantages are the powerful, quick and flexible. And the disadvantage is the difficult to write the syntax and new to experience, and syntax difficult to remember, typing and mistakes. And natural languages. Natural languages are normal speech recognized by the computers is natural language interface. Talk to a computer and it recognizes what we want. And natural means human-like, and the technology is learning towards getting computers to behave in the more natural way. And the meteoric rise of the AI and the human-computer surfaces in the 1980s with the advent of the personal computing, just a machine such as the Apple Macintosh, and homes and offices in society changing numbers. And the form its origin such a human-computer interface would expand to incorporate multiple disciplines such as the computer science and cognitive science and human factors engineering. This is the multidisciplinary field of the SCM. Human-computer interaction is having the computer science, cognitive science and the human factors engineering. And the human-computer soon become the subject of the intense academic investigation. And however, with the rise of the technology such as the internet and the smartphones, computers used increasingly move away from the desktop to the embrace the mobile world. Also, SAI has a stability and encompassed more fields, and it is no longer makes the senses to regard the human computer interface as the specialty of the computer science. And the human computer expanded from its initial focus on the individual and generic users' behavior to include the social and organizational computing, and it expanded from the early graphical user interfaces and include the myriad interaction techniques and devices. And pointer based, what is the pointer based? It means using a pen like stylus on the special pad or the table, used in the freehand graphics, and the CAD using special software to recognize the shapes and the styles of the lines, and could also be touch sensitive screen. All are easy to use and more natural than the using a mouse. And other interface devices as the mouse, keyboard, touch sensitive pad and speech recognition. What is the advantages are the very flexible with the use of the switches, and good for the expert users can quickly access the commands. Disadvantages are the requires the user to learn complex command or languages, and not very good for novices users. These are the references. Thank you.